Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode. Right now we are in Vienna, Austria, but this is just a pit stop. Our final destination is Poland, more specifically Krakow. Right now we are just sightseeing, a little tour, because in like 2 hours we need to catch 2 hours. We have time.
But you have to go to the airport though.
I don't care. We have time to explore a little bit of this city. And yeah, see you in just a second.
Oh. And I forgot to mention, during our stay in Poland, after going to Krakow, we are going to make a little surprise to a friend of ours, Margarita, who that is her birthday. So we're going to take a bus that takes like 3 hours to get her and make like a big surprise. I hope I can vlog that and show you. But right now we don't need to worry about it. I'll show it later in this video. Right now we just enjoy some Vienna pictures I've been taking. So we have just arrived to Krakow Airport. Right now we are leaving the plane and we have already an Uber ride waiting for us. I don't know if we are in the right bus. Yeah, finally we are at the airport right now. Hopefully there will be someone to pick us up. We have someone. Finally, I have someone waiting for me. Life goal achieved. Yeah, Antonio Pedro, that's me.
Hello.
Hi.
That's me. Nice to meet you. And this is the rest of the group.
Hi.
So our ride has arrived. We are going to enter our Lamborghini, aka Mazda Azul.
What?
Ah, fancy.
We just arrived to our Airbnb and it looks amazing. Let's check it out.
Okay, Carlos.
These lays are very good. We don't have that in Portugal.
Hello, Carolina.
Hi, cadet.
And the most impressive part, a smart TV with Netflix. Oop. Fail. Work. Netflix. And this bathroom. Finally, we have a normal bathroom. Thank God.
So we are out of our Airbnb. Right now we are exploring a little market here in the center of Krakow. Let's have a look. Hello everyone, welcome back. It's a new day and right now it's really early and really cold. We are waiting for our pickup. We are going to visit Auschwitz camp, Auschwitz 1 and Auschwitz 2. And I don't know if I'll be able or allowed at least to vlog there. The last thing I want to do is to be disrespectful. And see you in just a second. We have arrived to Auschwitz 1. The weather is really foggy, as you can see. You cannot think Carlos and Carolina are going to disappear very soon. And it seems I'm allowed to take some pictures inside. Not sure if I can record. And I need to be careful with the flash. So maybe I'll do a montage of the whole trip and then talk about it. have just finished seeing Auschwitz I concentration camp. Right now we're going to Auschwitz-Birkenau, which is the second camp. And unfortunately, my battery in this camera is running really low, and I need to conserve like my battery for later in this day, where we are going to make that surprise. And maybe that's a good thing, because I'm not feeling in the mood for my typical fun vlog. There's a lot of things to sink in after being in this camp, and I think everyone should at least have this experience. And see you later in the day.
Yeah.
Okay.
So let's recap everything that happened. Right now we finished visiting Auschwitz. We are back at our Airbnb. We are in Krakow, and in a few, like 2 hours, we'll head to Wrocław. We're going to visit Margarita and Huizam, which are some friends of ours, and celebrate Kida's birthday. We're just killing some time, and we're writing like postcards and just wish happy birthday.
So after 3 long, painful hours, we finally arrived to Wrocław from Krakow, and you won't believe, the bus station is in the middle of a shopping mall. Look at this. Yeah. Now we're going to eat something, and then we'll meet up with Ida and Huizam.
So I think we found Huizam. It was over there.
Mano, tem vlog para manter.
Aqui é meu vlog. Está tudo? Como é que vai essas coroadas?
Oh, caralho, meu puto!
Ainda estás a fumar nessa mão?
Oh, caralho, queres aqui? Vais ficar famoso?
O nome está a
estar famoso.
Alô? Cadete?
Je m'appelle John Wick.
John Wick?
Cadete?
Cadete. Olá?
Ok.
Cadete. Estou a brincar, sou o João.
Vamos por aqui. Mas tu, tipo, sempre é meio imersivo. Estás a ver? E tem. Sentes-te lá?
Eu vim atrás de tomar para ela.
Chegares ao quadro.
Ai, que sorte! Está bem, amiga?
Está bem?
Está.
Acho que já vinha usar o
este é o Serginho, esta casa do Sérgio, pessoal. Ele é o Millennial.
Ai, vocês não me queriam ver?
Não,
não, eu tenho.
O que é preciso?
Eu tenho qualidade na mão. Eu não sei o que fazer. Letra foi, letra boa, letra.
Olha.
Eu só consegue a letra foi.
Não, eu enganado nem ambida. A sério, estou que não escrevi as mal como quero.
Então não dava bem entender a tua letra, mano.
Pois não, é triste.
É com a esquerda é que não dá a ver, mano.
O que é que precisa?
Estão,
eu não sei escrever postais.
O que é que eu tenho?
Vamos lá, Guido. Guido. Olha, hoje é o aniversário da Guido.
Vou aparecer no vlog do candidato.
Guido, quanto?
Olha lá, responsável.
Caralho! Isso é de fuck you all, mate.
O Cadete e o Carlos vieram cá só para me fazer uma surpresa. Estou muito feliz, têm os melhores amigos do mundo.
That's fucking right, that's fucking right. We traveled 900 km to say happy birthday to Guida. Yeah!
They are the best friends ever.
Fucking trash is life.
Nós tentamos explicar praxe à nossa amiga americana.
É impossível, é impossível explicar.
What the fuck?
Ah,
o que é que eu sei?
A minha
madrinha.
Aí foste-me
já lá atrás. Pois não. What do you have to say about fucking Poland? We are here right now in work.
Poland is a motherfucker. They bring me vodka, cheap vodka. And they fuck me up.
Polish people are
Polish
fucked up.
People are
fucked up. More than
very nice.
Very nice.
Yes. They bring me cheap vodka. And I get fucked up with cheap vodka. But tonight I drink whiskey, like a Portuguese guy. Whiskey, Valentine's, my friend.
With cola, whiskey cola.
With cola.
That's a secret. That's a secret for not having an hangover. Choose whiskey over vodka. Otherwise,
yes. And the kebab.
And a kebab in the end.
Yeah, kebab in the end.
In the end of the night.
We'll fucking...
Kebab with fries.
Não dá para ver vitrine, mas é este.
Do it yourself, this is art.
Right now we are exploring.
This is art.
Work long?
Oh, sorry, olha aí, como está um vlog, meu. I'm sorry.
Yeah, yeah,
speaking. This is art.
Fucking window with cement?
No.
On it? Jesus Christ?
Jesus.
Do it yourself.
Do it yourself.
Oh, mano, não diz nada, é só inventar, caralho.
Isso é o fucking slogan da Nike.
Diz, queres ver?
My friend, she has a dick in her head. She likes it very much, especially LP dick. Luis Pedro's dick.
Então, primo, olha aí. Right now we are watching Berlitz.
I don't know what the fuck is. 30 seconds, some guy or girl will ask you to go to a strip club.
Yeah, that's fucking nice. That doesn't happen in Zagreb, but it happens in Budapest because I was just chilling on the streets and the girl offered me to a blowjob and fucking sex.
I wish I had a blowjob for free.
Not for free, I'm afraid.
But yeah,
that's fucking nice.
How do I say? I'll show. Oh, look, this car is very amazing.
Fucking out. Look, this car is
amazing. This car is amazing. You see this club? It has girls.
Girl cat. Oh, damn.
Oh, cha-ching!
Pinata! People exploring.
Oh, só bitches aqui, ó. Cadê? Mostra aí as bitches, mano.
Oh, vamos, 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 vamos. Oh, shit.
Procura o presidente, já.
Well, she tried, but with
I don't that, speak man. Polish.
Ela was... mete-se contigo e os gajos vêm atrás de fato da boca, mano.
Oh, mano, não sei o que é que é. Polish girls try to speak to me. I look like a Polish guy, but
olá.
I'm afraid I only speak English and Portuguese.
Aqui há porcas.
What do you have to say about this, Guida?
About what?
I don't know. Polish girls trying to pick me up.
Portuguese but I only... girls are the best.
Are better than
Polish girls.
You should leave that in the comments.
Yeah.
If you agree.
People. I don't want to get Portuguese girls in a bad place, but in Poland, I fell in love with Polish girls every day.
That's true.
Portuguese.
No. Also in Zagreb, no, mostly in Croatia, all the girls are pretty.
Yeah,
I don't
in
know
Portugal,
why.
It's not that.
Like, it's irregular.
Yeah.
Irregular, you know?
If you want cute girls and pretty girls and hot girls, go to Zagreb or
Wrocław. Just travel the world.
Travel the world, man.
This is all about Erasmus. Travel, explore new things, go to new clubs. Every fucking day. Oh, damn.
E que é porqueira?
So last night we managed to return to Krakow. Right now we are in the plane heading to Vienna, and then Vienna will take a bus back to Zagreb. I might as well end the vlog right here because the rest will only be just trips and it will be boring. And see you next time.